Mr. Bennett's is a retired fire marshal, so he's helped serve our community for a lot of years. Mr. Bennett, what would you like to see added to our city?
You know, I say a really nice park that's pretty safe.
And what kind of things would you put in this park?
Definitely a swirly slide.
Excellent, a swirly slide. I hear that a lot from my constituents. Mr. Onan, what kind of businesses do we want in Goleta?
Well, we're trying to put in a Target, but we can't say for about another 2 years.
Excellent. Will you be voting for it along the way?
Yes.
Great. Do any of our constituents have any questions for our distinguished counsel? Do you have an aggressive streak, Mr. Easton?
Yes.
Do any of the rest of you like Target and want to shop there?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you think your parents would be happy if you shopped at Target?
No. Depends on how much money I spend.
Okay. Anything else that you would like to say to the city of Goleta?
Hi.
I'm Austin. Vote for me again. You know, as mayor.
I hate to tell you this, she's not running for re-election. But she is awesome. Okay. Anything else from our council?
I look angry in this picture.
Vote Target.
Okay. And with that, we'll end our session this morning. Thank you very much.